Hey everybody, Crick here. Welcome back to a new episode of Let's Play Trine. We are heading now to the... for the castle in order to get the second artifact there, which we need in order to get rid of this spell that that was laid upon us when we stole this treasure. Whoa. Ah, fuck. Okay, I see what went wrong. This is difficult. Okay, how can we get this? This will get hard now. Of course I want to get up there and... let's first get here to the save point. And... okay. Where's the archer? Ah, come on. Please. This is even better. That's good. Let's loot the chest box. Now we need to get over there. Anything left there? No, I think we picked up everything. So let's continue. I got him. Thank you. here we are. Let's continue. Ah, come on. Here we are. Want to get up there? Here's also something. Ah, we can move this. Oh, yeah, I see. Something special up there, I see it. Too big. Far too big. Here we go. Start swinging on its own. Now we stop swinging here. Oh. So, what are we going to do here now? This looks pretty stable. Here we go.
Having survived the wasteland of the Dragon Graveyard, our heroes carried on. The wizard delved deeper into the inscriptions about the Guardians. There had once been three artifacts. One for the soul and righteousness, one for the mind and power, and one for the body and matter. These immortal objects had been used to balance all good and evil in the world. When everything was in harmony, the artifacts had been given to the three Guardians, who had kept them safe for centuries. The Guardians enchanted the artifacts with powerful protective charms that only allowed those with pure intents to come near. Eventually, the Guardians passed away, and only the charms remained. The wizard could still not find answers as to why they had been captured in the Trine, and how they had been able to go unharmed by the protective charms.
Nice, the Crystal Turbans. Okay, and this here is a beautiful image for the next break. Yeah, thanks a lot for watching and see you tomorrow in the next episode of Let's Play Trine. Have a good time, bye bye.